Look at this grasshopper. It's a grasshopper's love for sunflower plant. Look at him. All in his glory. Walking his way down. Loving the sunflower plant. But if you think that's something, there's some more. Look at that one. Look at that, he's coming right up to meet the other fella. And we got two sitting right here waiting. So the grasshoppers are really in love with sunflower plants. Little crickets, they really like this. He was down a little bit lower. The flower is going to be opening up pretty soon. Look at them. Oh, an ant wants it too. Ain't that something? I didn't know that they were into the sunflowers so much, but they are. Really not moving, they're staying still, ain't they? So check out their details. Look at the red in their legs. That's something. Says, okay, I'm gonna go meet the other guy. Oh, and if you think those two, and you already seen the other one on this one, right there, here comes another one coming up. Right there. He's a climbing, making his way up. He's gonna go see the other ones too. So look at that. This is heaven for them. Ain't that just something, huh? So you got four of them right here. Real close. All together. And that's only on this plant here. Oh, it's almost like he's laying upside down. A strange way to be. What's he doing? Alright, so you get to see one upright and one upside down, laying on his back. He says, I'm going to relax right here. Interesting, gives you time to look at all the details and everything, especially the red of the legs. Very nice. All right, be sure to sub me, join me as a friend, and we'll bring you some more.